中国是荷兰的经济上的最大的威胁的话，那荷兰怎么要视中国为重要的贸易伙伴呢？
Safeguarding our open, free and secure economy in cyberspace is a key priority for the Netherlands. And like China, we have a responsibility to protect our national security. And just as China protects its core interests, so we protect ours. And in that regard, I raised our concerns about cyber operations conducted from Chinese territory and reports of foreign interference operations on Dutch territory, including against journalists.